all of California one day will be a subdivision of the San Antonio. But that's good because you are responsible, you're careful, you protect the environment, you allow people to enjoy it, and I'm so proud of everything you've done. I want to congratulate all the members here, Steve Yurnes and Herman Munoz. I also want to acknowledge Jared Beebe. Jared Beebe endorsed me for the Assembly in 1982 as head of the Hillside Federation, and I think he's the longest serving member of the Santa Monica Mountains Conservancy, more than 400 out of 433 meetings. Please give Jerry a So I'm also a graduate of Harvard-Westlake, and you'll hear an information item later from our CEO, Rick Commons, and David Wheel. I'm just going to tell you another thing. It has nothing to do with state business. So one of the things that you get to do as a legislator is listen to the many requests that Joe Edmondson has. The budget, and then we always have two or three bills on top of that. So one of the bills was very intriguing. It was involving the purchase of about 150 acres in Santa Barbara County for what would be a camp for kids with cancer. And it was run by a children's hospital. They had the doctors involved, and Pepper Abrams, who was the daughter of Max Salter, who at one point was the mayor of Beverly Hills, she was very involved with that. And Joe called me up and said, we're gonna buy some land, and a small fraction will be dedicated to this philanthropic purpose of helping kids with cancer. Pepper will call me up and she says, over half the property will be dedicated to protecting people with cancer, and Joe can do what he wants for the rest. Well, I have three or four calls a week, and it gets more and more critical where Pepper is complaining about Joe, which is insensitive. He doesn't understand how important this is for kids. They look forward to it all year. Joe's saying, this woman just wants all our property, but what am I going to do? And back and forth, and I'm thinking, I have other things to do. Then about a month and a half passes, and guess what happens? I get an invitation to their wedding. 7 years later, I think it's worked out. So I'm very proud of whatever role I played in that process, too. I hope you'll enjoy our informational item, and thank you so much, Joe.
We had nothing to do with the children.